internet service providers, make-ready costs are essentially utility pole replacements, mid-span utility pole installations, and certain situations underground fiber projects previously planned as aerial networks for broadband expansion. So Shentel has been our internet service provider who has had a period of challenges with the aerial spans that they've been working on. They've been working with the utility providers, whether it be Southside Electric or Venturi Electric or Appalachian Power. But when, while they've been doing that, they've been absorbing a substantial amount of costs in order to make that happen. So this is a grant program in order to try to offset some of those costs, but also hopefully accelerate the process so they can have a better chance of finishing their project in a timely manner. So what Shentel has identified is a little bit over $1 million, $1,118,000 worth of make-ready expenses that they'd like to apply for through this grant effort. Of that $1.1 million, $780,000 is for aerial expenses, and $338,000 is for buried expenses. So there is a 25% match for this grant, and Shentel is going to cover that match, so there's no cost to the county. In fact, the county, we're strengthening the grant application and helping Shentel because we're going to provide an in-kind match with our staff services. So, you know, Mr. Tom Putney and Eric Spindley have been dedicated a good bit of time to Shentel's project. So not a lot of the localities have had the amount of staff interaction that we provide to these grant service providers. The applications will be started to be reviewed on September 12th. Shentel has sent us a draft application today, so pending approval of the board this evening, we will proceed with submitting that grant application.
Motion from Mr. Scott. Is there a second?
Second.
From Ms. Bansley. This is a roll call vote. Mr. Johnson?
Yes.
Ms. Bansley?
Yes.
Mr. Davis?
Yes.
Mr. Scott?
Yes.
Ms. Parker?
Yes.
Mr. Sharp?
Yes.
Chair votes yes. Motion passes.